Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Oh boy! Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is a lovely Friday evening. I'm actually at Mark's here behind me. I just wanted to quickly create a video showing you what I got. I ended up getting a waterproof jacket simply because, you know, Vancouver is well known for their rainy season. It comes and goes, so it's important that I have a rain jacket at hand. What a beautiful day here in North Vancouver. I was able to cross the bridge, absolutely beautiful. The view is absolutely amazing. But just wanted to create a quick video highlighting what having a bike can do to your lifestyle, as well as, you know, just being able to get around town a lot faster than if I were to drive here. Because, you know, North Vancouver is super busy. The streets are always busy. There's barely any parking. Halfway home, currently in between the bridge and the highway, just taking a break, enjoying the view. I think it's gonna rain tonight. Got my rain jacket earlier at Mark's, absolutely a bargain. The quality is amazing. I tried it out. Now I'm just chilling, having a good time, just enjoying the view. Absolutely beautiful mountain top. You got the bridge, and I mean, what more can I say? This is like Vancouver for you. So you're ever coming to Vancouver, you know, you might end up coming here, going for a bike ride, but I recommend using an electric bike if you're gonna be going through that bridge. It's just because there's a lot of uphill. You wanna make sure that you have the energy to pedal upright. But yeah, that's pretty much all I'm gonna say about Vancouver is come for the experience, come for the view. It's a little bit on the pricier side, but it's so worth it, so worth it. So you guys are probably wondering where I am. I'm midway through my bike ride home, just finished work, and I am absolutely soaked to the bone. My upper clothes are all shielded because I have a vest, as you can see, but my pants, I don't know if you can see, it's all wet. That's because I forgot to bring my waterproof pants. So yeah, just wanted to do a quick video of my experience going home in the rain.